Well, you all look good,
around the city, work in pairs, driver and navigator photographer, and use the Trackify app on your phone to find the vans. We've got a limited time before the van we need goes out of circulation. Trackify uses a signal on your phone to tell you when you're going in the direction of a target, but it's not very good on distances. That's good, a clear shot of the plate. Now get me the rest of them. When you do find a van, send me an image of its license plate. I've got them all. I'll run the numbers against their database and tell you which van you need to steal. Don't send me shots of your privates or the sunset, or your private bits at sunset. I just want shots of license plates, no filters, and definitely no hashtags. Alright, I got another picture. I still need some more, though.
Yeah.
signal on your phone to tell you when you're going in the direction of a target, but it's not very good on distances. If the two teams communicate, you should be able to locate them quickly. And then we can all go back to our clickbait and tube sites. That's good. A clear shot of the plate. Now, get me the rest of them. Don't send me shots of your privates or the sunset. Or your private bits at sunset. I just want shots of license plates, no filters, and definitely no hashtags. Alright, I got another picture. I still need some more, though. I can see the plate. Now, give me the last one. Plates now. Hold on while I run them against their database. Bingo, I found our guy. Let me ping you the location. Trackify. If by great I mean barely functional, but we found so 5-star rating. Recommend it to your friends. You should enjoy that version while it's live. The next update installs micropayments. It doesn't really, but actually probably should. Fixed inside, so you'll have to commandeer the whole van and bring it to Paige. Try and do it without attracting attention.
Is the one? Transponder should be back here. Yep. That's the model. When you can, take it to Lester's guy.
This guy's meeting you off the Western Highway just before Palito Bay. He got me friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something. Well, my friend Javi's kind of like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full hermit, like, stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. The cops are not that smart or motivated. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Schwartzman. He's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency. So give him the transponder, let him do his thing, then give it to Paige. I've packed silence pistols, sniper rifles, and your day packs, just in case. Cassidy had a nut job. want to let him know you're there till you've got it in hand. Oh, yeah, and you're gonna need a boat to get him off the island. But I'm guessing the cops won't need theirs when you're done with them. Right?
Give it up! You're surrounded!
This guy's meeting you off the Western Highway just before Palito Bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Javi's kinda like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full hermit, like, stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. The cops are not that smart or motivated. Schwartzman, he's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency. So give him the transponder, let him do his thing, and give it to Paige. I've packed silence pistols, sniper rifles, and your D-packs, just in case.
Mutual. We're here to help. I'll do my best.
Thank you. Never should have stuck my head out. No, 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 it was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
I said there was a small window. Well, that window is closing. If you don't get Avi to Paige soon, the transponder is gonna lock and all this will be for nothing.
Lester Crest, you asshole! I know his secrets. I know where the bodies are buried.
Hey,
before they take me. You gotta destroy the brain, or they'll bring it back to life in a jar. Long in another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good. I don't like it! No, no, no! Back! They were listening. I built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackasses? I'd take roadkill stew and trash juice over IAA mind control drugs any day, I would! For the Pacific Standard Vinewood? It ain't worth it! Not even for the Union Depository! Gotta drop the heat before you meet Paige.
put that on, you can give anybody shit and not worry about the repercussions. Take it easy.
Why, hello, how you doing? Got it. And how much? Okay, I got it.
Thank you. we can do.
Yes, Tubo. They're DOA, man.
This sucks. Douchebag!
Here at Meriwether, your security is our con...
Bitches that will get naked and smoke weed.
Solomon, don't all bitches in Miami come to my movie?